I'll walk you through the steps on how to delete your Facebook account. Whether you're stepping away from social media or want to delete an old profile, this guide will show you exactly how to do it. Let's get started. Before diving in, it's essential to understand the difference between deactivating and deleting a Facebook account. If you deactivate your account, it will be hidden, but you can log back in at any time to reactivate it, and all your data will be restored. Deleting your account is permanent. Once deleted, you'll lose all your data, posts, and photos. Facebook offers a 30-day grace period where you can cancel the deletion, but after that, it's gone for good. Now that you know the difference, let's go over the deletion process. Deleting your Facebook account means all your data, like photos, messages, and posts, will be lost. To keep a copy of this data, you can download it before deleting your account. Here's how. Open the Facebook app on your phone. Tap on the menu icon from the right bottom. On this section, tap on the settings icon from the top right. Now tap on Account Center. Now tap on Personal Details. Tap on Account Ownership and Control. Now tap on Deactivation or Deletion. Select your Facebook account. From the list, select Delete Account and scroll down to bottom. Tap on Continue. Facebook will ask you why you're deleting your account. Select a reason from the drop-down menu. Scroll down and tap Continue. Tap again, Continue. On this list, you have multiple options. You can download your data or do other stuff. Just use the option you like. After that, scroll down to the bottom and tap Continue. Write your password. This is a security feature to be sure you are the one who is deleting your account. Tap Delete Account. When you delete your account, Facebook keeps it in a 30-day grace period. During this time, you can log in to cancel the deletion if you change your mind. However, after 30 days, all your information, posts, photos, and data will be permanently deleted, and you won't be able to retrieve it. Here's how you can cancel your deletion request within the 30-day window. Simply go to the Facebook login page and enter your credentials. Once logged in, you'll see a notification asking if you want to cancel deletion. Click Cancel Deletion to restore your account. Your profile, photos, and data will be saved, and you can continue using Facebook as before. And that's it. Now you know how to delete your Facebook account, back up your data, and even cancel the deletion if you change your mind within 30 days. Whether you're leaving social media or cleaning up old accounts, this guide should help you manage your Facebook profile easily. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more helpful tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.